It's been a chilly week, but we're here with Carol
and Debbie.
Get so spoiled with this warm weather, but it's all good. You know, once in a while, like a week or so of the whole year, we get to bring out some long sleeve items and
scarf.
All is good. Mm-hmm. So today's article, do the news stories accurately, easy for me to say, reflect the market? And I definitely would say no. Hard no on that one. The real estate market, yes, it's slowed or normalized, but not to the level that's reflected in the news. You know, these headlines can be doom and gloomy sounding, but and if you're reading those and they're saying, you know, the inventory has exploded, median price points plummeted, houses are sitting on the market longer, where have all the buyers gone? Well, you know, they are reporting nationally and to areas like in California, maybe New York, but not in our neck of the woods. And that's what you got to keep in mind. You have to be able to slice through that information. So if, again, they are reporting on a national level and not in our area. Be wary of when they are comparing comparisons year over year, because you know when you start comparing 2019, 2020 to 2021, and you're saying year to date it's down. Well, yes, because that was a very boom cycle that we will not duplicate.
Oh my goodness. Wasn't even real.
So you need to kind of step back those numbers. We had 21 months off the chart activity. So you might even have to take it back to the end of 19, the first of 21 or 20 to really compare back to those normal markets. And even that comparison, we are up from those prices and volume than we were in a normal market. Understand the active activity. Know what's active on the market, what gives you a sense of the availability to buyers. And buyers have something to consider now. So they definitely are shopping as we are releasing new homes on the market. We're getting great activity, but you know they were stung a little bit and had to back out because the pricing and the bidding got so out of control. They are back in full force, but they are taking their time and they're shopping. We're getting great feedback. They just want to make sure they've seen everything before they
make that inventory offer for them to look.
That's right.
And no sense of urgency like there was before.
So, you know, the takeaway here is know your market, understand your market. It helps you to know what's really going on in your area. So give us a call. We are always here. You're wanting to know what the values are, how long it's taking to go from active to pending. We have all that data. That data changes from week to week, and we are here to share that with you.
Well, Carol and I watch the numbers every day.
Every day.
Every day. So can you believe we're halfway through January?
We cannot.
We are almost there.
And wait
there.
A minute. Birthday.
You were gonna not say that.
It's
today's
her birthday.
It's her birthday.
So
party. Okay. Well, we are just about to the end of January. And we'd like to mention that Saturday, January 21st at 4 p.m., join your fellow Rosedale members. No need to be a golfer. All members are welcome at the Courses on the Course. That event is so much fun, and the weather will be spectacular, I hear. Mm-hmm. There will be tasting stations around the golf course practice facilities. Bring your clubs and carts, and if you don't have them, the club will supply that to you because there are going to be games, prizes, and of course, on the course, tasting stations, and the menu is going to be phenomenal. Sign up at the golf shop, $25 per person, and a day of fun for sure. And then the following day, Sunday the 22nd from 10 to 3, don't forget to go on in and try the Eggs Benedict brunch. Mm-hmm. Create your own plate by choosing two main items and then accompanying with fresh fruit and fingerling potatoes. And of course, that famous mimosa and Bloody Mary. if you so choose, call for reservations. And then the following, rolling into the middle of the week, the next week, January 25th at 6 p.m., a walk through the vineyards, wine tasting and learning event, Sip and Learn, Learn and Sip, featuring Clay Shannon of the North Coast of California Wines. Sign up for a tasting and learning experience. And I bet you everybody will keep warm after that night of tasting.
I'll tell you.
Go home on that chilly night, nice and warmed up.
So back to real estate, we do have some beautiful homes coming to the market. Here's a coming soon. It is in the Links, beautiful home next to new, a 3-bedroom, 3-bath, 2,600 square feet, water view, does not have a pool. And when I tell individuals, sometimes people request pools, sometimes they don't request pools, or they want to design their own pool because today's market, pools have really almost become a fashion statement with the tiles and the different features. So this one definitely has room for a pool, but does have beautiful expanded outdoor living. So give us a call if you're wondering what the value is of your home, if you're wondering what's going on in the market, not only in Rosedale or outside of our gates. Just give us a call. We'll be happy to stop in, give you those numbers, and give you a free evaluation. Until then, see you later, alligators.
After a while, crocodiles.